This is the upper section of the auditorium. Precisely the back of the auditorium. Where we have the tree session. So right from the back here, you can see the pulpit and the down floor of the auditorium. As you can see at the top here, we have the down and the top mean. Members will be sitting, some will be sitting down here, some will be sitting up there. But from wherever they sit, you can see right down there the pulpit. Then up here we have the ceiling of the auditorium. Now, this is the top floor of the offices. Let me walk you through the offices. This is the Women Coordinator's office. As you can see, furnishing has begun. This is the women's coordinator's washroom, right inside the office. This is another office. Let me walk you through. This one is yet to be furnished. Tiled nicely. Right here is 8 washroom. Also tiled nicely. So this is the overseer's office. This is also the overseer's washroom, also tiled nicely. Where we are now is the church accountant's office. As seen earlier, this is the staircase from the down floor of the offices to the top floor of the offices. Tiled nicely. where we are now is another office. These are the down floor offices. This is our PA control room. As you can see, some of the machines here. Most of the machines are outside or inside the interior. This is the major room for controlling this machine. This is our control room. So this is the entrance into the auditorium from the back of the auditorium, where you have access to all the offices at the down floor. So right down here we have 1, 2, 3 offices right here, apart from what I've shown you earlier. These are the other offices. So this is a washroom for the offices down here. As you can see, it has been tagged nicely. Here we have 2 WCs. Wow. Where we are now is the outside of the auditorium. And this is precisely where we park our cars. And there is the ongoing work of the children's church. As you can see, work is in progress on all the windows and the doors. I mean the sliding windows and doors. Now we are out on the road where we have our auditorium. So this is the outside fence or the wall defense for the auditorium. There we have our signpost and the other side of the wall defense of the auditorium. So here is the other side of the auditorium. Well, I will tell me the front elevation. This door you can see is where the disabled, or the door precisely made for the disabled, where they will be going through the auditorium with their wheels and the rest. This is the other side of the auditorium. So this is the back of the auditorium, or the left side of the auditorium. As you can see, there is work going on the sliding windows and the doors. So this is the back of the auditorium, and as you can see, the down and the top offices, these are the windows for them, the washrooms, the tank. And as you see down there, we have the work going on at the children church, or the children auditorium. So this is the down floor of the children church, which is a 3-story building. So as you saw earlier, this is the main entrance to the auditorium. And you can see right on the tiles, you welcome. Where we are now is the washroom for the females. The washroom for the females. Tiled very nicely. And here is the washroom or the urinal for the males. Also tiled very nicely. But 1, 2, 3, 4 washrooms. Have the urinal pots. Previously, this is where I brought you earlier on. And this is the down floor of the main auditorium, of the auditorium. This is the down floor. You can see the pulpit far away there, as we saw earlier.